Now we come to cranial cavity. Cranial cavity comprises of the anterior cranial fossa, the middle cranial fossa, and the deepest, the posterior cranial fossa. The anterior cranial fossa lodges the frontal lobe of the brain, middle cranial fossa lodges the temporal lobe of the brain, and the posterior cranial fossa lodges the occipital lobe of the brain in the upper part, and the cerebellar hemispheres, and the cerebellar hemispheres in the lower part. Lodges the cerebellar hemispheres in the lower part of the posterior cranial fossa.